Hello and welcome to Celebrity Chinwag. I'm Li Lin Chin. Can we get this done quickly? I may have to read some real news. It's that time of year again. It's the superhero season of cinema, when studios flood our screens with underdeveloped, unrealistic films about men in tights. As a fashion fan, I rather like men in tights, but I only wish they were more original. Red and blue. It's so 2002.
Welcome to the Chin Bin.
Hitting the big screen first is US propaganda film Captain America: The Winter Soldier. It's essentially 2 hours of guns, explosives, and gratuitous Scarlett Johansson butt shots. However, it does prove that steroids can work miracles, showcasing some wonderful six packs. 5 stars.
Don't you dare rate that film 5 stars. We're not doing this again. Did you just sign 5 stars?
For whom the chin tolls.
Next is The Amazing Spider-Man 2, Rise of Electro, the story of a man with the powers of a spider, allowing him to do whatever a Spider-Man can do. This includes vomiting on his food, removing his penis for sex, and producing milk. It's educational and fun for the whole family.
Ooh-la chin.
And finally, in unnecessarily long titles, it's X-Men Days of Future Past, following in the footsteps of... Sorry, there's breaking news. I need to be a real journalist.
Actually, Li Lin, we need you to finish off Chinwag first.
But this is...
No, it's okay. We've already made the call. We've got the perfect person to cover news for you.
In breaking news, MH370, the Malaysian Airlines flight, is still missing.
They should have just called me. I know where you can find plenty of black boxes.
This is killing me.
Innuendo, Uber, Baroche.